to the stage first, like the 36 chambers. Who am I? I'm the mental state stirs for a taker of turf. The clan but take turns, make birds, but they can't stand up if I ain't sitting. I'm just getting damn great, huh? Every sentence full from my mandibles, conduits and cannon bolts, even my random collar spits. A commendable hit with my audience. I'm a star in this orbit's nearer foreign since. Probably because on the continents flaunts the confidence with such haughtiness. With my hottie men's, where's my lights pretty spent? With Bacardi gin at night, a potty gym. When I rock the gym with a duffel bag, tights fly and a bit tan, women flock to glimpse. Double bag twice like they're getting bitten, stricken by my rhythms, spitting with my sticky denims. I own it till my feet are growing into my Vans. This shit's gonna last, won't it? Man, everyone see me with the view that's refracted. With the thick lens in the middle, I'm excluded and laughed at. Cause for them, I'm just little, less than diminished. I'm distant and infinite on my own beautiful planet. Every day I feel alienated, not influenced by fact that I need respect. Tickles and some human contacts that would trigger my giggles to just prove off all my sadness. But the truth is, they're attached to me. I'm socially awkward, I'm including the factors of concluded disasters. Of being flocked in a prank which blew me in fragments, which tricked to sit on poop by some pukeable assholes. And giving confidence, I'm trapped in as usual. Dilemma with yours unsolved and it's back to hack with a spoonful of anxiety. Should I shoot and attack like done to deal with bullets that fly? Too rude, so it's not. I'll just live to die with the pillows that I picked. If I don't kill my nervousness, this shit won't last, will it? The chirping bright voices and fine colors I embrace. The burning white noises, my mind's duller vibrance I need for these handshakes. I'm beat, can't take anymore. I can barely walk, rarely talk. Hear me speak, hear me squeak from a dreary heart. The merely nod, tears before it is the ritual. I care to stitch you up. I thought my circles were perpetual, but I was crude, impetuous. Woes wrote messages to hurt you, don't you know? Wretched words would show no hurts flow through my skull. Hurt a whole lot, but I'm out my throat. No verse was intellectual, stuff ruined with the stun of growth. Worst, it was dull, little liquor coated, just wasn't natural. The patches broken records through.